Hello, this is Rafique from Nothin But That Sports Talk. What do you feel about the Liberty's offensive effort in the first half compared to the third quarter that basically ended it all?
The first half, we were attacking and doing what was working, and then in the second half, we kind of just went away from it. We were stagnant and just watching, basically going one-on-one, and that's not our type of game. So I think we just really just got away from ourselves, and the game got away from us as well.